teacher at Cherry Creek High School, who is also a coach, has been placed on leave while police investigate criminal obscenity. The district notified police back on August 23rd about an incident. Investigators say no arrests have been made, and they have not released the identity of that teacher. But the investigation is active and ongoing into the alleged incident and other crimes which could be associated.